The whole concept behind the hotel was really driven from how we love to experience the area. Us going hiking, surfing, collecting our travel experiences from around the world really led it to be exactly what it is now. My name is Matthew Goodwin. I'm from Southern California. I grew up in the Malibu area. I'm an architect, real estate developer, and hotelier. I'm one of the owners of the Surfrider Hotel in Malibu. As an architect, when you're designing and planning space, you're thinking about how people are going to experience it. And having a hotel where I get to witness guests every single day enjoying themselves is probably the most satisfying thing. Malibu and the California coast lacked a true boutique hotel or small-scale experience that actually felt exactly like what it is to live in the Malibu area. And growing up here, knowing that you could spend your morning having a beautiful surf, sunrise, going through a hike in Point Doom Headland, grabbing a couple of good bites in the area, and just being outdoors and being in a nice space was something that no one was experiencing as guests, whether you're local or you're coming in from Finland. Surfrider, being literally on the point here, presented such a fun opportunity to be able to deliver that same experience that I grew up with and thought was so beautiful and that everyone else should share. Now that we've opened and we have people traveling from all over the world, it's become a beautiful gathering space where everyone between the guests, the team, and myself, we're having a lot of fun doing it.